All right.
Morning, Steph.
What, your leg?
Yeah.
So, are you up here? That's the other one.
Mm. Yeah.
Okay.
Thanks, Dad.
All right, don't go up. I'll go get dressed. See you in a minute. Lindsey, come on. Love you, darling.
Love you too. Start with some kick-up handstands and then we'll move on to some weights, yeah? I want to work on your strength, so hands down, shoulders over fingertips. Kick one leg up. That's you. And other leg, Lindsey. That's it. Toes together. Push up through the shoulders. That's it. Now try it on your own. Try it on your own. Good girl. Good girl. Lindsey, I want to see a back 1.5 twister. Remembering the things we've talked about, your feet, your poise. That's it. That's it. A bit straighter. Okay, I want you to think about fast arms and a tight tuck. Your head's going back. You need to keep it forward, yeah, and a tighter tuck. Come on, concentrate. I know it's tough, Lindsey, but it's going to get tougher if you want to be in contention for the Olympics in 2012. Okay, focus. Here we go. Much better, and really good, Lindsey. You're really getting there.
I'm rubbish. The strain in my shoulder between my upper bicep and my scapula, it means I'm pulling back at the point of entry. I need to sort it out. What are all these boxes for?
I don't blame you, Mum. For a while now, we've just been... We've been... just... We only get one life, darling. And things don't always go the way that you want them to go. I never want to be letting you down like this. I failed. But that's real life. People fail sometimes. I'm sorry.
Just because you failed doesn't mean you have to walk away.
It's not as simple as that, darling. I'm sorry. That's for you. It's 100.
How much did he give you?
£100.
More than he gave me. That's not the last prize you're gonna get today. Take a look inside.